Hello.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh, there's a lot of people here. My God, I think I'll go home.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent.
I've no idea. What brought me here?
What question are you answering?
I'm sorry?
You're answering questions no one has asked you, sir. What is your name?
Mark Lewis is my name.
What are you going to do for us tonight?
I'm going to do some card tricks.
How old are you?
I'm 79 years old.
Wow. Are you having a good day?
Pardon?
Are you having a good day?
Not really, no, but...
Do you think that what you have for us today is worthy of $1 million?
What am I going to do with $1 million at my age? I'll be dead. How bloody good is that? God almighty.
If you win this...
If I win $1 million...
And if you get a golden buzzer, $25,000 from CIBC.
I don't mind that. I'll take the 25 grand right now.
But you want to win the contest, right?
No, Pete, I don't get... there's more chance of being struck by lightning than that happening.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Can I help you on that?
You have people doing things on trapezes and going on fire and everything, and they're worried about me coming down a few bloody stairs.
Well, that's an act. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Yay! Amazing!
All right. Don't get too excited. You haven't seen the card trick yet. Gentlemen there, have you ever met me before?
No.
You seem happy about that. When I snap my fingers, I'd like you to think of any card in the pack now. Do you have a card in your mind?
Yes.
Don't tell me.
Okay.
Got one in your mind?
Yes.
I have a card here in my hand. Out loud, what card are you thinking of?
Ace of spades.
Ace of spades. That shut you all up for a minute, didn't it? All right, let's try this now. Would you help me, my dear?
Yes.
Would you take any card you like, but remember you have a free choice? Take any one you like.
I love this guy.
Show it to them. Don't let me see it. You can show it to the audience.
Show it to the audience?
I'll take my glasses off so I can't see it by accident, okay? All right, put the card back in the pack anywhere you want. Now, the idea of the trick is, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make your card come to the top of the pack, okay?
Okay.
May I know your name?
Lily.
Lily. This card here should be your card. It might not be, I don't know, but we'll see. We all make mistakes. My mother made one. Well, let's try it. Come on. Was that your card?
No.
It wasn't?
Oh, no.
Bloody hell. All right. Take the 8 with your thumb on top. Thumb on top. Yep, that's your thumb. Push it in the middle anywhere you like. Hold on to the 8 very tightly.
Yeah.
The card above the 8 should be your card. Was it this one?
No.
What was the name of your card?
Six of Diamonds.
Six of Diamonds.
Yeah.
Turn that one over.
No! What?
Wow!
What?
Wow!
I'm going to run the cards from one hand to the other like that. I'd like all four of you to call out stop anytime you like. We'll use the card you stop me at. Are you ready?
Yep.
Say stop quickly.
Stop!
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop!
Too slow, you've got to be quick. Say stop quickly.
Stop!
I haven't started yet. Look. I will slow down, you speed up, we'll meet in the middle, all right? That's the best way to do it. All right, say stop anytime you like.
Stop.
Have a look at that card. Show it to them, don't let me see it. Okay, everybody know the card. Put the card back somewhere. There, that's very good. Will you give me 5 guesses, 5 chances to find your card? Say yes.
Yes.
Good. Because if you say no, it's not much of a trick. This might be your card. It might be this one.
Okay.
It might be, I don't bloody know. Oh, that one there. 2 more guesses. Look, it might be that one. It might be this one.
Okay.
No, I don't know. I think, I hope, I pray that one of these 5 cards is the chosen card. Tell me, was that the card?
No.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I've still got 4 cards left. So it's probably one of these 4. Was this the card? No.
Mm-mm.
Third time's a charm, although I'm not that charming. Is your card, was it there?
It is not.
No. Mm-hmm. Is it either of those 2 cards?
No.
Well, just touch one of the 5 cards now. Touch one quick. Keep your finger on it. I could not possibly have known beforehand which of the 5 you'd touch. Is that correct?
Correct.
Tell me the name of your card.
Ace of Spades.
Oh, the same one you thought of, the Ace of Spades again. Coincidence. Well. All right. Well, turn that one over slowly. What have you got? Show it to the... There we are, lady, the ace of spades. Thank you very much, everybody.
Wow.
Good health. Good luck.
Yes,
bye-bye. Thank you very much.
Watch here you are.
Wait. Watch behind you. Watch behind you.
What I'll do this.
Okay. There we go. There we go.
Okay.
You good on this?
Thank you, Howie. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Cheerio.
Wow. I'll start. I just think that you are not only magical, you are such a great, lovable character. For a guy that comes out and doesn't even know where he is, you are the sharpest person I have met so far this season.
You're born to do magic and comedy. Thank you for coming.
You're welcome. Thank you very much.
Trish.
Yeah, an absolute delight. I would like to take you home with me.
Oh, that's very nice.
It's fun.
The offers I get coming here.
I was literally flabbergasted. That magic was so good, and I just loved your personality, and this is the type of talent that could possibly win $1 million.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I supposed to go now?
No.
Here's how it goes. I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Lily?
I'm also going to give you a yes.
That's two yeses. Trish?
I'm going to give you your third yes.
Cardi? Cardi?
And this is only for reference. I'm Cardinal giving you a yes.
Yeah.
Four yeses.
Okay. Bye-bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh, it's this way, is it? Oh, thank you very much.
Howie's requesting a producer to the judge's desk, please.
Thank you, Mark.
He just sent that.
Howie needs us to hold the set.
So I'm going to have to be stuck in a holding.
Something's happening here. Stand by.
I'm just thinking, we just let do like everybody, young and old, laughing.
I'm down.
I'm down.
Okay.
I
mean, Lindsay?
Yeah.
Are you still back there with our buddy?
I am, yeah.
Can we talk to Mark for one more second?
But here we go. You can just go right on stage there. Yeah. Mark Lewis!
I want to ask you something. I've just been apprised of some stuff. You emailed our producers, didn't you?
I did, yeah.
And I'll just read a line. It said, am I going to have to be stuck in a holding room for hours with hundreds of eager contestants? I would regard this possibility with abject horror. And you wouldn't see me near the place. Like, you're not happy to be here.
I'm happy now.
Do you love this guy? Okay. Lindsay, come here. Lindsay, come here for a minute. You want to give him $25,000? Well, Mark, as a group, let's put our hands together. Here's $25,000. Even that.
Nearly had a heart attack there.
$25,000, buddy.
You understand what just happened? You understand what just happened?
Mark Lewis. You are the group golden buzzer, which means you are going straight through to the next round. And you have just won
$25,000!
Oh my God.
But this does mean for the semifinals, you will be in another holding room with eager talent.
Holy mother of God.
Just say thank you to CIBC.
Thank you, CIBC.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
One more time for Mark Lewis!
Again.
Woo! Hello, hello, welcome!
Hello!
What's your name?
My name is Jade Massieu.
How old are you?
I just turned 15 years old.
15? Wow, incredible, very young. What are you going to be doing for us today?
Today I'm going to be singing for you.
How do you feel? Are you nervous?
Kind of nervous, but I'm not. I'm more nervous about the talking than the singing part.
You're more nervous about this part right here?
Uh-huh.
Really? Why is that?
Well, I've been diagnosed with autism a few years ago, and talking always been hard for me. That's why I'm singing. I can just express myself.
Absolutely. Who is here with you today?
Well, I got my mom off stage right here.
Hey! Let me ask you this. You're on the biggest stage in Canada. Why CGT?
I want to win.
That's what's up. Well, I love that. Best of luck to you. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you never know me. Every day is as if I play a part. Now I see if I wear a mask, I can't fool the world, but I cannot fool my heart.
To a 15-year-old. That was incredible.
You are a perfect example of what a million-dollar winner could look like on this season of CGT.
Absolutely. This is Canada's Got Talent, and sweetheart, you showed this theater, you showed the judges, and more importantly, yourself, that you've got talent. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
I think that this stage in this country is about diversity, and that includes neurodiversity. And that spectrum allows you to shine in different ways than another person. You are a beautiful young lady with an amazing talent. You really are. And what do you want in life? What are you looking for?
I want to be a singer and just travel the world with my singing.
You want that? You want that dream?
Yes, definitely.
How can that come true for you?
Canada's Got Talent.
With Canada's Got Talent.
Yes.
But you want to be on again, right?
Yes.
You want to go farther than you've already gone.
Definitely.
I can help. I can help you. I can give you this. Kiddo, you're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. What are you thinking? Isn't she amazing? You are a star. What I watched, what I heard is worth $1 million. It really is. Thank you.
Jade Mattia, you are Howie's golden buzzer, which means you're going straight through to the next round. And you've also just won $25,000 from CIBC. One more time for Jade Mattia.
Thank you. trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. You said over dreaming me, getting loud and darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars you steal for the night sky, you never be enough, never be enough. Towers of gold are still too little. This ain't good hope.
La vârsta de 9 ani, Sara a câștigat toate concursurile la care s-au dus cu un singur scop: să dovedească cât este de specială. Pentru Sara, banii sunt buni doar ca să facă melodii din ei. Acum totul e clar pentru toată lumea.
Bine!
Oh, ce frumos!
Mulțumesc!
Superb! Superb!
Bravo, iubita noastră! Doamne, ce melodie frumoasă!
Sara, ești absolut incredibilă, adică ai o voce senzațională, ai o prezență senzațională, ești foarte frumoasă, ai venit și pregătit așa cum trebuie, iar vocea ta este îngerească. Bravo! Felicitări!
Mulțumesc.
Excelent!
Dragoș!
Am mai spus copiilor, e foarte frumos când de la o vârstă atât de fragedă îți găsești drumul în viață. Mergi pe muzică și o-i vedea ce o să iasă.
Mulțumesc!
Andy!
Ce drăguță e! Există o tentație mare pentru copii să aleagă piesa. În general, pentru cei care vin să demonstreze abilități vocale, să aleagă piesa asta, pentru că au multe de demonstrat în ea. Vreau doar să spun că este și foarte riscantă alegerea, pentru că noi am mai auzit-o aici pe scenă și nu de multe ori ea s-a dus într-o zonă mai puțin plăcută în care se urlă la sfârșit. Vreau să zic că n-a fost deloc cazul tău. Deci vocea ta este miere, chiar și atunci când ajunge la acute. N-am avut cum să nu fiu cucerit de prestația ta.
Mulțumesc.
Acum, pentru că noi am primit un talent atât de frumos, trebuie să oferim și noi ceva în schimb. Te rog, Bobo.
Din partea mea, Sara, e un da.
Dragoș.
Din partea mea, astăzi ai un mare, mare, mare da.
Mulțumesc.
Andy.
Da și de la mine.
Da și de la mine. Sunt 4 de da. Și ne vedem în etapa următoare.
Hey!
Hi!
Hello!
Hello! Oh! Am I talking to the young lady or the young man?
Yes, I'll be speaking on his behalf.
Oh, you're his translator.
I'm his granddaughter.
Does he speak English?
Neither. English.
What is your name?
My name is Kwon Soon Geun. 82 old.
Hey. You're 82 years old! Oh,
I love this man.
No, we're just...
He's happy to be alive.
That's not necessary. We're just Canada's Got Talent judges. And where are you from?
I'm from South Korea.
And what do you do?
I play a drum. Drummer.
Oh, you play drums?
Yeah, 68-year-old play a drum.
You've been playing for 68 yeah. years.
Wow. Oh, that's all?
Wow, so you're like Ringo Starr.
Yeah.
Okay, play the drums.
Good luck.
Okay, thank
okay.
you.
All right. Where's he going? Yes. Where's he going? He always likes to go for a walk before he performs.
Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Oh, yes.
We're not gonna take it. We ain't gonna take it. We're not gonna take it anymore.
Much.
Yes.
You're welcome. I love you, everybody.
Everybody loves you.
You emanate joy. I want to know why. Why is it so high?
The symbol.
Only one person.
In the world.
Yes. Only me.
Ah. He is the only one in the world that sets up his symbol incorrectly. The only one.
Thank you.
I think everybody wants to see more of you, so I'm giving you your first yes. Lily.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you your second yes.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh. Third yes.
Oh, thank you.
Three yeses.
That's three yeses.
Three yeses.
Four yeses.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Everybody, thank you so much. Oh. I go to the kid.
Yes, okay, I go. Say hello.
No. No!
No!
Oh, thank you.
No!
Thank you so much!
No!
Thank you so much! Thank you! Oh, thank you so much!
Yes, sir!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Yeah. We have other contestants, so we have to
We have more work
on.
To do.
I mean, we'd love to spend the whole day with you.
Okay.
Go now. Yeah.
But we have to judge.
You have to go back to work.
Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. 2 years old, everybody. 82 years old.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God, so sexy. When you are a star, baby. That's so great.
We're gonna see. see other hacks.
Sir! No, sir! 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 Sir!
Sir! Sir! Sir!
Oh, here we go. Hello. Hello. Go to the center. Welcome to America. What is your name?
My name's Daniel.
Hi, Daniel. And what do you do?
I'm a singer-songwriter.
And what are you going to sing?
I thought I would sing an original song that I wrote.
So I always think it's scary when people sing their original songs, because if you pick something that's top 40 and you're playing it, you're apt to get people tapping mm-hmm. their toes, and you kind of take that risk,
yeah.
which is a big risk.
Yeah.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Where was the moment we needed the most? We kick up the leaves and the magic is lost. A unity blue sky holiday. The point is they laugh at what you say. And I what? Don't need no caring on. Cause you have a bad day, you're taking one down. Sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, the camera don't lie. You're coming back down and you really don't mind. Had a bad day, yeah. Sometimes the system goes on the blink and the whole you tell me don't lie. You work on a smile and you go for a ride. You had a bad day, you see what you like. And how does it feel one more time? You had a bad day, oh, you had a bad day.
Thank you.
Thanks for having me, guys.
Cheers. Oh.
You know what, buddy? Daniel. Now I know who you are. You're Daniel Powder, right?
There you go.
They know.
Yeah.
Can I tell you something, Daniel?
Yeah. Yeah.
You had a good day.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. You did.
I never got a chance to play in Canada. And I've traveled the world and toured everywhere. And I just wanted to say thank you for bringing me home. Because it's my first time on Canada TV. So yeah. I appreciate it. Yeah.
What were you saying again? That if you sing an original, people won't know the words. And
unless
they
you're
might
Daniel
not.
Powder.
You what got you me, buddy. You got me. You know what? Without even talking to all the other judges, let's just vote in unison. One, two, three.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, thank you.
See you again, Daniel. You sing a sad song. Just
thank you, buddy. Appreciate you.
It is literally impossible to be a girl. You are so beautiful and so smart. And it kills me that you don't think you're good enough. Like, we always have to be extraordinary. But somehow, we're always doing it wrong. You have to never get old, never be rude, never show off, never be selfish, never fail, never show fear, never fall down, never get out of line. It's too hard. It's too contradictory. And nobody gives you a medal or says thank you. And it turns out, in fact, that not only you are doing everything wrong, but also everything is your fault. I'm just so tired of watching myself and every single other girl tie herself into knots so that people will like us. And if all of that is also true for a doll just representing girls, then I don't even know.
Ana.
Da, Sophie.
Cine ai cântat? Din ce musical este?
Din Barbie.
Din film.
Din film?
Da.
Din eu film. L-am văzut.
Eu n-am văzut filmul, dar în schimb am auzit melodia asta pe TikTok în foarte multe filmulețe. Și am zis,
e una dintre, e una dintre da. Ele, că sunt mai multe. Eu am fost da. Și l-am văzut cu fie mea și am fost și îmbrăcat în roz, că... tu? Maria n-a vrut, m-am dus la film și eram îmbrăcat cum eram îmbrăcat și am intrat la un magazin în mall și a zis, nu merge așa cu mine la Barbie și mi-am luat tricou roz.
Va.
Eu spun doar atât, Andra. La un moment dat, Ken îi spune lui Barbie că o iubește. Și Barbie spune, Ken, noi nu mai putem fi împreună până tu nu vei înțelege cu adevărat cine ești tu.
Înțeles. Bun. Sophie.
Deci cineva și-a luat și notițe la filmul ăsta. Nu
păi, m-am uitat, am fost acolo cu fie mea și a trebuit să răspund la întrebări.
Tu ai ales acest cântec, tu ai ales acest moment... A fost ales de tine?
Da, pentru că mie îmi place foarte mult de ea, m-am inspirat de la ea, adică eu sunt la fel ca ea, adică cam dramatică uneori, da.
Ca cine? Despre cine vorbim? De cântăreață?
De Barbie, de personaj.
Nu, de Barbie, de Barbie.
Ah, ok, bun.
E drăguță ești. Eu am văzut un copil care încearcă să se descopere, ceea ce mi se pare foarte drăguț. Mi-a plăcut foarte mult că am auzit o engleză impecabilă.
Mulțumesc.
Și e foarte frumos lucrul ăsta, dacă tot se cântă în engleză, măcar să fie engleza aia. E un moment de divertisment ca atare pentru vârsta de 11 ani, foarte potrivit, sunt absolut ok cu ce am văzut.
Mulțumesc.
Bobo?
Ana, mie mi-a plăcut foarte mult cum a sunat vocea ta așa pe moment și el momentul a fost unul drăguț, la fel cum e și tu ca prezență.
Mulțumesc.
Sofie, și eu cred că ai avut un moment reușit în seara asta la România au talent. Cred că ai foarte multă sensibilitate și cred că scena este ceva ce îți poate fi aproape și în care te poți desfășura.
Da.
Haideți să și votăm. Te rog, Andy.
De la mine ai un da, Sofie. Sără.
Mulțumesc.
Bobo.
Și din partea mea ai un da.
Dragoș.
Mulțumesc.
Da.
Mulțumesc.
Cum să-i dai nu lui Barbie?
Nu Barbie.
Nici Ken n-ar îndrăzni să facă asta.
N-am nicio treabă cu Barbie, dar pe Sofie o votez și eu cu da, pentru că e talentată.
Mulțumesc.
Ai 4 de da și ne vedem în etapa următoare, Sofie. Mulțumim frumos.
Mulțumesc.
Hello, hello! Welcome to Canada's Got Talent. What are your names?
Maria.
Nicole.
How do you know each other?
They are mother and daughter.
And where are you from?
They are from Ukraine.
Thank you for translating, by the way. Thank you. Can I ask, when did you leave the Ukraine?
So, when did you leave Ukraine?
I love that. I love that.
I keep switching back and forth.
But you made it clear so I understood what Lily was asking.
You understood your own question, which is great.
The question was, when did you leave the Ukraine?
On a essayé de rester là, on a essayé de combattre tout ça.
They tried to stay, but it was difficult. You know, they realized that they are not soldiers, and the best way they could fight in this conflict was with their art, and that is why they are here today.
Wow.
Incredible.
Beautiful.
So, did you leave anyone or anything behind?
Two.
Everything.
Well, I think I speak on behalf of everyone in this room and watching at home when I say we wish you the absolute best. Good luck.
Watching you go, watching you walk through the door, I see myself in the way that you move.
Wow. Ukraine.
Think to myself, what will I ever do when you go? Hearing you say you love me, but you can't stay, and every bird sooner or later must fly. You've never been a possession of mine.
Oh, it's a mother and a baby.
This I know. So I will see you when I see you, and you will be who you will, and I will let go when you go. Walking these rooms, all the thoughts I wander through, every worry that breaks me like glass,
each wound that hasn't yet come to pass. I feel it.
Oh, and that's, they must be in Canada now.
I will see.
Incredible. I'm going to start at the end here with Cardi.
The amazing thing about getting to be a judge on CGT is you never know what you're going to see on stage. Not only did you transform the materials on stage, but you definitely transformed us.
What a beautiful and unique way to convey a message. No language needed, so thank you for sharing your story and bringing your gift to our stage.
I've never seen anything like that. I mean, not only was it so emotional, it was good.
Yeah.
For clarity, what did that last statement mean?
Together for peace.
Together for peace. What a great sentiment. Well, thanks. Beautiful.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, 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 oh my.
I have something to say.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
And I'm a mess right now. I'm so emotional. I barely have a voice. There's so much hate and distress in the world right now. And it's really inspiring watching a mother and daughter come together and feeling their strength. I mean, I'm just wrecked and I'm so inspired by you. Thank you for coming to Canada. Thank you for sharing your art with us. You're my golden buzzer. For peace, you are my golden buzzer, which means you're going straight through to the next round, and it means you've just won $25,000 thanks to CIBC.
On connaît que vous êtes tous déjà épuisés de cette guerre-là.
They understand that everyone is tired to hear about this war. It is not over. There are still other children, other people in Ukraine that need support, that need help. It is beyond important, and this means a lot to them, and they are grateful for tonight.
Slava Ukraini!
Героям слава! Let's hear it one more time for Together for Peace! Hello, guys.
Hello. What's your names?
My name is Marie-José.
And my name is Jason.
And today we're going to be dancing together.
So you guys are just dance partners?
Yes, just friends.
Just friends. Friends. Good. Now, this evening performance, is there a theme or a story behind it?
It's a personal story that I have lived. I'll leave it at that.
Okay. What do you want people to take away from this performance?
We would love to start a conversation and speak a truth that is happening amongst many, many people.
Okay, the stage is yours.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
J'avais jamais vu de nuit aussi calme.
Hey, c'est l'arme coule en silence, on entend toujours les cigales. On se blesserait même avec zéro mot. Pourtant aucun mur sur cette terre ne pourrait étouffer le cri de nos phéromones. On risque pas de tenir longtemps. Tu m'as même comparé à Lucifer. Maintenant tu bois et tu veux bien de moi. Non mais j'hallucine hein. Je sais déjà ce que la distance entraîne. Soit c'est la guerre pendant 10 ans sans trêve. Soit je la quitte en lui disant: bébé c'est à moi fort que j'oublie que c'est le chaos. Autour c'est le chaos. Regarde-nous le destin pas honte. Les dieux ont pas honte. J'ai tout foiré cette année c'est toujours en chantier. Est-ce qu'on peut revenir en janvier? Son regard me traverse le corps comme une longue aiguille. On dirait bien qu'on est cuit. Nous deux dans la même voiture on fonce vers la mort. On se déteste tellement qu'on refait l'amour. Parce que c'est comme de la drogue on a quoi planer. Sur son dos mon corps se fait de l'aquaplaning. Le problème c'est que ça me rappelle pourquoi je l'aime. Je revois le début, les premières semaines. On pourrait repartir à zéro et prendre le premier avion comme dans un film de merde. Notre histoire n'aurait jamais pu finir dans le calme et la tendresse. Je te déteste comme cette phrase qui dit c'était trop beau pour être vrai. Je n'avouerai jamais que certaines de mes propres émotions m'effraient. Je te déteste comme cette phrase qui dit c'était trop beau pour être vrai. Oh.
You guys want to talk about the performance, the story?
It's a hard subject to talk about, which is why we used our tool, which is dance. Words simply can't express enough, or it's hard to find the right ones.
It was an incredibly powerful performance with an incredibly powerful message. The choice for you to do something so vulnerable shows so much strength and courage. So, to shed light on this and to talk about this through your art, I applaud you.
Thank you.
On top of that, it was an absolutely breathtaking, spectacular, incredible performance.
Thank you.
The fact that you bring such artistry to such a dark problem that I think so many people are suffering right now in silence through is pretty amazing. That was absolutely brilliant.
Thank you.
It's strange because a lot of acts come onto this stage and their goal is to make the audience loud and scream and cheer, and you just prove that there's great power in also leaving people speechless. I don't think I've ever heard the theater that pin drop silent after performance, not because it wasn't amazing, it's because everyone's breath was literally taken away. And you absolutely nailed every moment of that performance.
Thank you.
First of all, thank you, thank you, thank you for sharing your story. As hard as it was to watch, it was equally as beautiful. And that is what really blew my mind. And I think what's amazing is that people are not going to leave here heavy. They're going to leave here a lot lighter because of the light that you guys brought to the stage.
Thank you.
I'd like to start off the votes with your first yes.
Thank you.
Hardy?
Proudly, it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Lily?
Absolute yes from me.
And Howie?
Dance acts always say they have a story to tell. There has never been a clearer, more important story told, and I'm glad it was told on this stage. You have 4 yeses.
Thank you so much. Congratulations,
thank
guys.
You.
Thank you so much.
That was so good.
soy Joss Medina, tengo 33 años de edad. Y vine a Chile a hacer un show excepcional. Me dicen el chamo de las mil voces, pero como me dijo mi profesor, tienes que ir a Got Talent para que te conviertas en el imitador inimitable. Y a eso vinimos.
Para subir a mis amigos les conté que en el amor ninguna pena me aniquiló. Acá entre nos quiero que sepas la verdad, no te he dejado de adorar. Allí en mi triste soledad
you.
trasero está en estado crítico. Vamos. Báilame, yeah. Con esa boca, bésame. Con ese cuerpo, arrópame. Con tus manos, siénteme. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Te pongo una victoria, dime si lo modela. Otro gol de Messi, eres mi Antonella. Si no es contigo, pues que sea con tu gemela. Pero quiero una baby que sea de Venezuela.
Tiene, porque me distrae, porque me lleva de la balada a la, al romance, de arriba para abajo, y uno a mi edad agradece eso. Entonces yo lo pasé muy bien. Debo reconocer que algunos artistas, algunos cantantes te quedaron mucho mejor que otros. Creo que te salen mucho mejor las mujeres. Te sale mucho mejor Alejandra Guzmán, creo yo, y Ana Gabriel, mi favorita. ¿Qué opina el público?
Hay voces que te salen mejor que otras, definitivamente. Las voces de mujer, que es un mérito hacerlas, son voces bajas, las que haces bien. Pero, por ejemplo, Vicente Fernández tiene una descompresión de aire que no te resulta. Y los agudos de Juan Gabriel no están. Yo quiero exigirte más, porque quiero que hiles más el show. Quiero que hagas más de showman, más que un simple cantante imitador de voces. Por este momento yo digo no, pero con la ilusión de volver a verte.
Yo creo que te faltó más desplazamiento en el escenario. Es cierto que me hubiera gustado verte más poderoso en el escenario. No sé cómo decirlo de otra manera. Pero a mí me dan ganas de verte otra vez, así que estoy súper interesada en verte crecer. Te puedo decir eso.
Gracias.
Tienes que elegir bien con qué artista comenzar y con qué artista terminar. No, no sé si esa elección la tienes bien hecha, pero a lo mejor hay que entrar al tiro con los que mejor tienes a la mano, con los que mejor manejas, digamos. En todo caso, a mí me parece que es un trabajo potente, se nota que has trabajado mucho estos temas, así que yo te doy un sí.
Gracias, muchas gracias.
Joss, para mí es un sí grande.
Gracias. Para mí es un casi sí, pero por el momento es no.
Para mí va a ser un sí.
Gracias.
Bienvenido,
Chile.
Muchas gracias.
Chile. Bienvenido a Got Talent.
Eternamente bella.
Chao. Bien. Oiga, te felicito. Estás con tres, avanzaste.
Sí.
Pero estuvo trabado un poco, ¿no? Tu evaluación de tu show. Trabajo también, como que la mitad para adelante el público se entusiasmó, pero al principio costó un poco, ¿no?
Sí, costó un poco. De pronto, en el momento, estaba un poco inseguro. Cuando vi el jurado, fue un choque de emociones y al principio uno va como que desarrollándose.
Bienvenido. Le vaya muy bien. Mucha suerte. A descansar.
balance cu simț de răspundere, tată.
Ansamblul Hecenii repetă neobosit, se agață de dans ca de singura șansă pentru împlinire. Copiii își doresc cel mai mult să existeze într-o sală modernă, echipată cu bare pentru dans clasic, cu oglinzi, cu podea fără găuri și acoperiș prin care să nu intre ploaia și zăpada. Au văzut asta în filme, au auzit că o astfel de sală există, iar mirajul îi îndeamnă să repete până la epuizare.
Dă-te măcar un cochelar ăștia, bă, lasă-mă!
Cu inima curată, motivați de o mare pasiune, Hecenii vin să bată dușumeaua scenei României, o himeră strălucitoare pe care au văzut-o numai la televizor.
Bravo!
Vai de capul!
Băi, băiatule, băi! Ce ne-a lovit? Ce ne-a lovit?
Eu ori plec acasă, ori plec în Republică. Una, da. Două.
Vai de capul meu.
Stați tot din așa. Republică, tot din Republică sunteți?
Da. Cum vă numiți, dragilor?
Nu mai contează.
Trebuie să știm. Suntem ansamblul de dansuri populare Hecenii, din Raionul Hecenor, Raionul Sângerei, din Republica Moldova.
Eu n-am văzut în viața mea un dans mai ritmat și dansat în felul ăsta, adică...
Ce ați mâncat, mă, dimineață?
Eu vă jur că în momentul ăsta, în piele de găină, eu n-am văzut în viața mea un dans executat cu atâta dăruire și cu atâta suflet. În viața mea nu am văzut acest lucru.
Mulțumim!
Bobo!
Băi, nu știu ce mâncați, ce beți acolo, ce faceți voi, habar n-am. Dar nu a fost un dans popular, a fost un fel de haka al dansurilor populare. Adică v-aș scoate în față la orice competiție sportivă, în loc de imn, să intrați voi puțin cu dansul ăsta, să vedem aia ce mai fac. Și am mai avut o chestie în cap, un filmuleț, la un moment dat, tu, ultimul din... Cum te cheamă pe tine? Ștefan, când ai dansat cu partenera ta în față, cu tine, nu? Cum te cheamă?
Marionela.
Cum?
Marionela.
Marionela?
Da.
Ia, auzi, mă, nume. Ce indecizie a fost acolo pe maică-ta și pe taică-tu. Eu vreau să-i punem Mari. Ea a zis, Ionela vreau eu. Bine, hai că vedem noi, Marionela. Voi doi, trebuie să vă spun, pe timpul meu nu existau foarte multe jocuri, dar aveam un joc de cărți care se chema Păcălici. Și... Nu, e, stai să vă spun, că acum urmează. Voi nu știți de jocul ăsta, era un joc în care trebuia să faci pereche, adică era un bărbat și o femeie îmbrăcați în portul popular al țării respective. Și țin minte că la perechea de bărbat-femeie îmbrăcat în port popular românesc, erau foarte vesele și de fiecare dată mă uitam la cărțile de joc și mă gândeam cum ar fi să iasă din cărțile de joc acel cuplu să danseze și să cânte. Voi sunteți perechea aia din din păcăliciul meu de copil. Deci, nu am văzut atâta viață și atâta fericire și dăruire pe scenă de foarte multă vreme. Sunteți extraordinari, sunteți fenomen.
Mulțumim! Dragoș!
Vorbeam ieri cu câțiva dintre colegii mei despre cetățenii din Republică. E ceva ce aveți în comun toți. Exigența asta pe care voi înși vă aveți față de voi. Sunteți foarte riguroși și pare că munciți de dimineața până seara. Și mai e ceva. Aveți spirit de artist. Aproape toți prietenii mei moldoveni au o chestie așa,
așa e.
Sunt poeți, sunt artiști acolo în suflet. Și combinația asta de exigență și suflet de artist, de cele mai multe ori, vine cu un rezultat ca cel pe care l-am văzut astăzi.
Mulțumim!
E absolut superb ce am văzut. Practic mi-a năucit toate direcțiile. Nu mai am misat paradis și busola, nu mai am nimic. Nu mai am viteză, nu mai știu să mai merg nici cu fața, nici cu spatele. Ați dărâmat orice reper în materie de dans, pasiune, frumusețe, iubire, bă, tot ce să mai zic. Nu mai am. Nu mai vreau să mai zic nimic.
Mulțumim! Este foarte interesant că e pentru prima oară când un dans popular m-a dus prin toate stările. Deci m-am bucurat ca un copil mic văzând câtă energie aveți. Eu sunt o iubitoare de muzică populară și tradiții, dar mi se pare că voi aveți tot pachetul și tot ce înseamnă. Aveți, cum să zic, și speranța aia că folclorul nu o să moară niciodată, pentru că văzându-vă pe voi, mi se pare că gata, viitorul sună bine văzându-vă pe voi. Atâta dăruire n-am văzut în muzica tradițională și în dansurile populare niciodată. Și atunci știu că este o premieră, dar...
Aceasta este generația fenomen, în toată plenitudinea ei, lipsiți de orice fel de susținere oficială. Copiii au avut ultimul cuvânt în fața celor care i-au subestimat. Este un moment de mare emoție și însemnătate, dar vreau să știți adevărul până la capăt. Cel mai nefericit moment pentru ei a fost când unii mai puternici au decis că ansamblul înghite prea multe resurse locale, așa că au hotărât să sisteze cursurile. Astă seară, copiii au dansat pe viață și pe moarte, s-au răzbunat pe pădeaua veche din satul lor și au rupt scena Românii au talent. Eroii călătoriei noastre se întorc acasă încărcați cu lauri, la care nici măcar n-au îndrăznit să viseze. Până acum părea imposibil. Aceasta este marea frumusețe a emisiunii noastre. Uneori nici juriul, nici concurenții, nici spectatorii nu știu ce forțe modelatoare ne pun în fața faptului împlinit. Golden Buzz pentru o generație căreia îi facem dreptate.
Mulțumim foarte mult! Cu tot dragul!
Copii simpli care își doresc să ajungă undeva cu echipa, știi, să câștigăm împreună ceva. S-au bucurat atât de tare de Golden Buzz-ul meu, Doamne, parcă, nu știu, le-am făcut o bucurie imensă, parcă le-am dat premiul cel mare, nu știu, pare că au câștigat Românii au talent.
Doamne, și vă văd și plângând acum. Vă îmbrățișez așa. Ne vedem în semifinală, dragilor, să nu fie. Sunteți foarte tari, sunteți cei mai tari pe care eu i-am văzut. Cei mai tari și sunteți copii. Bravo, 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 sunteți bravo toți.
Foarte.
Deci ne vedem în semifinală. Rugă-i!